The trouble with 3D printing is you gotta be a geek or an engineer to understand it.
That's not true. 3D printing's getting easier and easier. You can even use things on an iPad to make drawings.
I didn't know that.
Go to the 3D printing channel. See more.